Rich, this is my first time hearing you. And I'm blown away, dog. Sitting here to take notice of what he did, and that's what you call crowd control.
Yeah.
When you take people that you don't even know that's in here, you may got some people in the back, but when you sat there and got people involved, that's how you control a crowd. And that is key when you're doing performances. So I gotta give you much props for that. I'm loving your, the lyrics is there, the beats is there. Man, you kind of remind me of Jigga, personally. I call him Lil Jay because every time I see him, so this ain't nothing new. Everything I hear from you, dude, is just like, wow. I'm still bumping the hiatus, so lay that up. Reggie ain't the only one. I'm bumping it, bro.
Got a 2 minute.
I bought it.
Oh, I know. I know, man.
This ain't nothing new for me. You hear it all the time. We talk, so I'm just saluting you, bro. It's all good. Woo!
Definitely one of the bright spots. Second time, right? Man, you kind of look. I think you took exactly some of the feedback and the advice we gave you the last time you came back and really mastered that this time. So it's great to see an artist really paying attention to listening and growing from that. So, man, great job up here today again. Great job today. And you produced your own tracks, right? That just has more value to what it is that you're doing. So again, continue to do what you do. But real quick, I got a friend in the house who's an entertainment manager for an up and coming artist. I just want to have her drop a little bit, tell her a little bit about what she does and how difficult, and just share a little bit of knowledge about what the game is. Her name is Angela Walker.
Yes, come on up here. Come on up here. Thanks, P. Appreciate you. How you doing, Miss?